When you live in the city, surrounded by buildings and roads, it's easy to forget that you're part of one big ecosystem, that there's a natural world around us that we should protect and conserve. Masungi Georeserve is a conservation area in the rainforests of Rizal. It is one of the last remaining watersheds around Metro Manila, and its importance to us is so great that I am extremely honored to be here today to share this experience with you. The forests of Masungi are living lungs for Metro Manila and surrounding provinces. It's an ecotourism destination where every visit contributes to conservation and reforestation efforts to preserve and protect this very important area. So how big is the conservation area here?
So the Masungi rock formation is 300 to 400 hectares and has been under the care of the foundation for 26 years.
Wow.
And just this recently, 2017, we had another challenge and an opportunity to conserve the nearby mountain. This was given by the late DNR Secretary, Ms. Gina Lopez.
Are you familiar with Yes, of course.
And that is 2,700 hectares and located inside the Upper Marikina Water Basin, which is a watershed, also partly of the Kaliwa Watershed and Masungi Wildlife Sanctuary. Not all of us really know what the importance of watershed, but it's very critical because it is the home of the diverse wildlife that we have right now, and also serves as a protection from natural disasters that might carry on in the future. And right now we have 500 documented flora and fauna species in Masungi, and we have almost 6,000 to 8,000 native trees planted within the conservation area.
I love the fact that they're native trees, they're not imported, they're all endemic to this area. Tell me about the heroes of Masungi, you know, the rangers and the guides and everything.
So actually the rangers has a lot of responsibility in taking care of the area. They have three main roles. First is the trail guiding, wherein they take guests inside the trail. Second is they do maintenance work, which is tree planting and tree nurturing. And lastly is the most important and very much critical is the forest enforcement of the law.
Yes.
Since they need to be on the ground 24/7. Actually, we have installed a lot of ranger stations inside the conservation area, and also up-to-date surveillance technology that we use for possible encroachment activities within the area.
I'm here on top of Nanay, which is one of the two highest viewpoints in the reserve, the other one being Tatay over there. But just from here, you've got this incredible 360-degree view of the beauty of the Masungi Georeserve and all of their reforestation and sustainability efforts, which incidentally is thanks to everyone that comes to visit. All the fees that you pay go towards reforestation and taking care of this wonderful area. So thanks to you guys.
So right now we have three trails. First is the Discovery Trail, second is the Legacy Trail, and just this recent we just opened the Garden Picnic Experience last October. So the Discovery Trail would give you an immersion to the karst terrain. It would last up to 3 to 4 hours, and it also has rope courses inside the trail. And the second is the Legacy Trail, where we do our forest restoration activities such as tree planting and tree nurturing. And after that, you have a siesta time wherein you can rest in our floating cabins in the Legacy Trails.
Well, thank you again to you and to the rest of the heroes of Masungi for protecting and conserving this amazing area that is so important, not just for the wildlife, but for each and every one of us nearby.